be that he stayed calm, because that is something a Robin Hasse of old might have got a little temperamental and checked out of the match, but it's a very different...
One of those matches, the remarkable figure is the one third line down, the love six to start the tournament.
Baseline. I mean, very strong in those stats. See the road to the semi-final.
And he is just the once before, Mark, but I'm not sure that we take too much out of that. It's 5 years ago now. Both players. Interesting that Hasse there was directly addressing one of the...
Look, and we get to sit...
4 degrees. And it's a pretty hot start for the number five seed. A comfortable for the Dutchman. Lovely touch. Didn't go for power, Hasse, but he's headed for the chair. I'm not sure to the temperature too. And we'll see a lot of this from Bautista Agut. Oh, great shot.
Game Bautista
continues an amazing trend. Well, misses the easy one. Well, makes it quite brilliant. Brilliant half-court game of padel tennis.
Game pass.
Hasse in
great effect.
Oh, and there's game one wide on the advantage side.
Defending champion starts proceedings.
Again, clever from Hasse, just drawing. Well, there was nothing soft about that. There's some power. Well, so too is Hasse at the moment, so Mark, this is really impressive. Perhaps. Really clever. Superb game from the Dutchman. Breaks back here at the stadium. Well, someone was asking Bautista Agut for a ticket to the... Well, that's superb. That's not necessarily what you expect.
Following that, he's thrown that in with success.
Yes.
That's the answer. Well. Perhaps the son of... Brilliant tennis. Brilliant tennis. Either way, you know. What a great point of tennis.
Wow.
What a rally, Mark.
Role reversal.
Caught the line.
And Hussey shouldn't be deterred by
15-30. Well, this is turning. Do you know, I think that's the first one of those I've seen all week. I'm sure there have been others.
Serve.
Not enough on the drop shot. Hasa was very alert, and we're 5-0. Crowd appreciate. And that serve working so efficiently, 83%. Great power, finding a rhythm, certainly. Oh, brilliant. There was a hop, skip and a jump and an apology. Oh, too good. Net coverage and the easy
shot.
One-two punch from Hasa. It was almost as
go on the attack.
Oh, what an angle. Inside out. Clean winner. Oh, and that is superb.
Advantage.
That's the go-to serve, isn't it?
Yeah, get.
Great shot. Out of nothing.
Yep.
Well, there are two people I'm thrilled for. One is Robin Hasa and the other is the attendant. If he really does find his range, Mark, he's... Oh, that's not bad.
2-0.
And there's your answer. This is very impressive from both. They go to the change of... Well, the quality just keeps rising. This... Oh, great tennis and saving three set points. Bautista Agut. Oh. Oh, Hasa choosing to play the volley.
Gutsy play.
Oh, this is high quality. Tennis right out of the top draw. And Hasa says, come on, Auckland. Mr. Agut, very consistent. Hasa, though, that percentage rising all the way through that set, and in particular in the time.
Game, Bautista Agut.
Both play. Incredible.
Fantastic.
How does he even get to this? Well, at the moment,
game has.
He looks the stronger of the
you
two, but this is
on him.
Right, this is superb.
His career.
Game of 2 seconds.
Oh, there's the result. Oh, that is so clever. The vision. It's a serving clinic here on centre court. We're on.
Del Potro against the defence of Ferrer.
Well, again, Hasa trying to play. Incredible tennis.
Oh no.
He's missed it. He's missed it. And he knows all the effort has come to naught.
By the lines judge.
And that is long. And the first move is made in the. Quality. That is superb. Stunning work by the Dutchman. Intruding. Hasa back on level terms.
People moving in the crowd.
Oh, great stuff again.
To play tennis like that.
Move of the match. Superb. Oh, so well disguised. And that is class.
Game of 2 seconds.
A drop shot into the shadows. Well, that's why it's dangerous to go to that forehand side of Butt. Too good. Just manoeuvring the bigger. We're starting to work the Dutchman over. Oh, that is just so good.
6-1. Both sevens.
Goodness, where was that shot? And again, more aggression.
Needs to play here on this point.
And there it is.
Game and second
we're
set,
level at one set. It'll be very even. The points won at net incredibly, just being edged by the Spaniard over Robin Haase. Both players, though, have been confident. Four shadows envelop the entire centre court. Oh, class. Well, that's stunning from Bautista Agu. Oh, again. Oh.
Oh,
and again.
Wow.
Just hitting the tape. Plenty of grit and determination yet from the Dutchman. Yeah, come on, let's go, says Haase. Come on. And I think the crowd want to go. Well, we just got an example of... Oh, brilliant shot.
So maybe... point that deserves to be worth more than one point. That effort deserves the game. Thank you.
watching one of the all-time great matches. Robin Haase.
Well, the serve was right on the line. And that's loose. And a couple of longer. Some of the crowd thinking that it was.
Game has.
And it seems so appropriate that it is an ace. Well played. Was defending like his life depended on it. Wide. Change of ends. Brings up multiple match points. And it's not over just yet.
Hand. Well, I think the fans at courts.
One of the greatest matches you will ever hope to see. Perhaps the greatest match ever played here on centre court of the ASB Classic has been won by the fifth seed. 6-7.